first game we're going to do is called emotions. What's going to happen? They're going to do, the rest of the team are going to do a scene. Whenever I ding the bell, they're going to change the scene to a random emotion. But could I have loads of emotions that you might feel in your life?
Horny.
Horny. Despair. Horny, yeah, despair. Horny, then despair.
Existential angst.
Existential angst.
Misery.
Oh, nice happy over here, isn't it? Fear.
Cheerful.
Cheerful. Ah, oh, nice, cheerful.
What is life crisis?
Puberty.
What was that? Life crisis?
Midlife crisis.
Midlife crisis.
Puberty.
Early life crisis.
Puberty. Something over here.
Ecstasy.
Ecstasy. Lovely. Just lovely.
Overweight.
What was that?
Angry.
Angry. Angry.
A little bit of a mood.
Bewildered.
Bewildered. I've got loads, I've got loads. Love it.
Orgasm.
Slow return.
Right, go, I've got more. Can I have a location for this scene to take place in?
Shagaloof nightclub.
Cool, Shagaloof nightclub. I thought it would be quite fun to do.
See that one there?
Yeah.
Dinner.
No, really?
Yeah, by the poolside last night.
God.
Despair.
Could you tell me how I... Never really,
nobody
never really
done
it.
Nobody wants to do me. People are laughing at me.
It wasn't worth it anyway.
I've never actually done it. So.
Okay.
Cheerful.
Guys, you know what? Virginity's cool.
Yeah, awesome. And I haven't caught any STFs.
No, what's that?
STG.
What's STA? Signal. Trying failure.
Yeah.
So that's what we're here for, guys!
Existential angst.
Or are we here for that?
You're thinking that I'll get shagged, but I don't really know.
Are these my hands?
is anyone actually listening to what we're
bewildered.
Is that?
Can you hear that? What? A really deep voice.
I don't know, oh, my ears have been ringing all week.
Oh God.
And the loud.
Puberty.
Fuck off!
Oh, don't you fucking start, Trevor.
Look, I just wanted to say.
Paranoid.
What? Start what?
Did you?
What the fuck is that?
What?
Did you say you fucked that one?
Which one?
That one.
No!
Did you fuck my sister?
Oh shit! No! Fuck!
Which one of you?
No!
Did you?
I don't know.
Horny.
Yep, all of them.
Do it again.
Hangry.
And then I had a fucking kebab afterwards.
I want the kebab. I want all the kebabs.
Would you give me something to eat?
I want to give you the food and then I'm gonna eat fucking you. I swear to God.
What?
Fear.
Why does he want to eat me? Is this some kind of weird, like, fetish thing that I can't do? What are you doing?
I can't help it.
You've got
misery.
A weird look.
It's a sex thing. I'm a poo.
I don't even know about sex yet.
No, neither do I.
All these things are scaring me from it.
Hi.
But if you're going to be scared...
My teeth are really dry.
Confused.
Why?
You're an orange. I'm Satsuma.
What
are you, man?
Nothing.
So,
you had sex.
Yeah, what was it like?
It was like jumping into a really big bowl full of custard.
New choice.
It was like jumping.
New choice.
It was like being in a hot air balloon, but jumping off the hot air balloon into a massive pile of custard whilst getting your leg bitten off by a shark, whilst Paul Hogan walks past and goes, "G'day, mate."
Oh, who's Paul Hogan?
Oh, Crocodile Dundee.
Angry.
Crocodile Dundee!
Fuck off!